back just a little bit.
Just
no,
in case.
I haven't had any accidents yet, but you know, I'm waiting for it to be done. Alright, so I'm going to flame it up with the rum here.
Wow.
Take the flame off and use just the heat of the pan to melt in the white chocolate and the Irish cream. Get that white chocolate all melted in there, mix everything together. And right over here, we do have a shortcake with strawberries and Häagen-Dazs vanilla ice cream. I'm gonna pour this right over the top. Just for added effect, add a little bit of white chocolate.